are you getting Firestick error code 8056? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your Firestick. The error code 8056 on Amazon Fire TV devices is typically caused by issues with the Prime Video app's ability to update. To resolve minor glitches, power off the device, unplug it from power for 1 minute, then plug it back in and power it on again. Method 2. Check your internet connection. Ensure you have a stable and fast internet connection, as a weak, a Wi-Fi signal or slow speeds can prevent the Prime Video app from updating properly. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 3. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 4. Clear the app cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to settings, then select applications, then select manage installed applications. Next, select the problematic app, Prime Video, and click clear cache or clear data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. Method 5. Update Firestick. Go to settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 6. Uninstall and reinstall the problematic app. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the Prime Video app, then reinstalling it from the Amazon App Store. You can also go to settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications, select Manage Installed Applications, select the app you want to uninstall, and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 7. Contact Amazon Fire TV Support. If the error persists after trying these troubleshooting steps, there may be a more serious issue with your Fire TV Stick's software or a problem on Amazon's end with the Prime Video service. You may contact Amazon Fire TV Support for further assistance. Follow the on-screen guide provided by the experts to resolve the issue. And there you have it, the ways to fix Firestick error code 8056. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.